First, wash everything.
Next, peel the leek, carrots, celery, and parsley.
Chop off both the ends of beets. Peel and slice them.
Put everything to a very large pot with cold water. Bringing to boil. Sizzle with salt, pepper, sugar, bay leaf, and allspice. After that, boil 40 more minutes.
First, mix yeast with milk. Then sift flour. Add yolk, cream, margarine, and finally yeast mixture. When ready, knead dough and form a ball. First, slice mushrooms. Melt a small knob of the butter in a large frying pan. Fry mushrooms with onion on high heat and fry them with butter. Finally, roll out dough and add the filling. Thank you. back in the oven for 30 minutes. Pies are ready. First, prepare the pan. Cut mushrooms and sauerkraut. Mix the ingredients. Sieve flour. Add egg and water. Roll out dough and cut out circles. You can use a mug or glass. Add the filling. Boil as long as all the dumplings appear on the surface. Add 5 minutes of boiling.
Delicious.